ferocious wind!
Kneel and perish!
Ferocious wind!
Victory is mine!
Ferocious wind!
Taste my refreshment!
Ferocious wind! Get this party started! dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
Let's get this party started! Ferocious wind!
I save this for you, infidel! Thank you. taste my refreshment.
Dodge this! Ferocious wind!
I save this for you, infidel!
Oh! Dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
I love this! Dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
I love this! Dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
Happy hour! Dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
Let's get this party started!
Dodge this!
I save this for you, infidel!
Yeah, baby, yeah! I love this! Dodge this! Dodge this!
Happy hour! Happy hour! Thank you.
I save this for you, infidel!
Happy hour!
I save this for you, infidel!
Yeah, baby, yeah!
I save this for you, infidel!
Happy hour!
I save this for you, infidel!
Well, well, brother. It appears you've become soft in your old age.
What?
Athena gave a direct order to destroy Lucia, and for some unknown reason, you've chosen to ignore it. I guess it's up to me now. Bend your executioner, Lucia. The game is up.
Almost a Penagulia, Lucia. After everything we've been through, the end is finally in sight. Once we're there, you can meet with the goddess Athena and your mission will be complete. But why do you seem so sad? This is what you've wanted all along. You should be happy.
You don't understand anything.
Huh?
Hero, you don't even have a glimpse of what's really at stake here.
But, Lucia...
I came from the Blue Star to find Athena. That's my only mission. Zophar must not be allowed to return to full power. His evil will destroy this world. We must find a way to prevent his return. Even if it... No! I came to this world to stop Zophar from reviving at any cost. Hero, the only hope for blocking his power at this point is to seek help from Athena. Once that is accomplished, my mission here will finally be complete.
Then, won't everything be okay?
But then...
Lucia?
This is all so confusing. I can't stop thinking about what will happen if... Oh, what's happening to me? Why does my heart feel so heavy and my mind spin with possibilities? Why can't I accomplish the tasks I've set out to do?
Lucia, I don't understand.
Oh, Hero, you can't possibly understand. Just leave me alone.
Hero, look! Is that Penegulia?
It's gotta be, Ruby. I've heard tales about Penegulia, but I never imagined it would be so... unreal.